Great to be here. It's great, Todd, just to have this opportunity to say thank you. I was going to come here anyway, so how times change in North Carolina. Could you imagine, Bob, 10 years ago, thinking that we would have a Republican senator in this district of North Carolina? Do you think it would ever happen? It is a miracle. Bill, congratulations on this hard-fought, tough victory, and he's here because of you and because of all the hard work that you put into this campaign, and it's a great day for North Carolina. It truly is a great day. A few of us here had the opportunity yesterday to see our new governor sworn in, and what a great opportunity that was. And now, for the first time in the history of North Carolina, we have the House, we have the Senate, and we have the executive branch of government. This is history. Move our state in the right direction. So I think at this point we've had some great things happen in our state, and one is because men like Bill Cook, who truly understand the reason that he's here. He understands that God's sovereign hand still rules North Carolina.
Yes.
And still rules America. He understands constitutional government. He understands principles and leading and living by principle, small, limited government. He understands these things, and he's going to lead that way, and he's going to represent you that way. And that's very important. There's a lot of good men and women who have been elected now who are going to lead you well, and now that great responsibility falls on our shoulders to serve you, the people of North Carolina. I also have the great opportunity and honor to ride here from Raleigh with Justice Newby, who's a dear friend and mentor of mine for many years, and also Justice Mark Martin, who will very likely be our next Chief Justice of the Supreme Court in 2 years. Governor McCrory now, Governor McCrory's team that he has put in place. I want to say thank you for everything you've done. We look forward to serving you over the next 4 years in Raleigh. God bless you all.